Yes. This is the most important action. How do we, in our connection, detect, discover the center of the connection, and in it, the Creator? As it says, I dwell among my own people. That is not revealed anywhere, but only inside of the Kli that we establish for Him. And this is how He is revealed, and this way we can discover Him, and there is no other form, no other way to reveal Him. And by this we give Him contentment, and we also discover the adhesion between us and with Him. All the goals come together, and all in all, what is happening here is Israel, the Light and the Creator is one. This is why we have to be in this general inclination all the time to detect the center of the connection. Not only of the individual 10 of each one, but all of the 10s together and the whole of humanity together, the more we will nevertheless take into account the general goal, which for the Creator, it's not the end of the way. For Him, it's the most important point. And they shall all know me from the least of them to the greatest of them. And my house, my Kli, this general Kli, my house will be called a house of prayer to all nations. That each and every one, all the people in the world, everything that He created, everyone that He created, they will all turn to the connection between them, and out of the connection turn to Him. This is what we have to awaken. Why are we writing, are we talking about it? About the connection between all of us and even with the whole of humanity before the Congress? Because we don't have the power, the intensity, we don't have that point of demand for correction unless we incorporate in it all of us, the entire Kli. As we see from this scrutiny in the prayer about this and about this and about this and about Him and about everyone and also us, and we come after everyone in all of the requests. This is how it is with us. So nevertheless, we need to, well, not yet in practice, that we are pulling into this the whole of humanity, turning to them, but in our request, we nevertheless should see the entire way to the Creator, and that all of the created beings should be incorporated in Him. Because He is not revealed unless if it is out of the connection among everyone. This is why the more we will be able to depict correctly the whole world and all of the individuals upon all the differences, all the contrasts, by that we will discover the intensity, the power of the general Kli, and we will become closer to the Creator. So, I dwell among my own people, that is from His side, and from our side, the action is love covers all crimes, that we need to discover specifically in our inclination to connection, how much we're not yet in connection, add these two edges, ends, the end of correction and the shattering, and from the two of them to compose each time more correctly the present state to which, through which we can advance. This is actually our effort. And it becomes one time to the next more focused, more concrete, concentrated, and this is good. all in all, everything should reach the form of connection of Israel, the light and the Creator is one. We need to awaken the whole of humanity to connection, and by that we will heal ourselves from all of the afflictions, all the different faults and the Shemot records from the shattering, and that way we will build a place, make a place for the revelation of the Creator. That's it. I actually don't have anything more to say. We should all really be, each and every day, we should establish ourselves more and more correctly, more and more tight, more and more purposeful, closer to one another with our understanding. This is why our preparations will, on the one hand, maybe be even longer in terms of time, but more internal, more to the point each time. We will see them in a more concentrated, focused way. And this is how we will feel it. But time is working towards that. That we will also feel that the whole world, even though they're not aware of it, but nevertheless, it will join us, connect to us, come closer to us. We will feel that this is how it is, even though externally it won't be felt. Internally, yes, and accordingly we will also feel how from one day to the next there are more signs of this in the progress of humanity, nevertheless towards connection, even though it can be upon the opposite. Love covers all crimes, so more crimes are revealed, more shatterings, more distancing between each and every one in humanity, but along with that, it's because the connection between them, we are awakening it more, discovering it more, so from these two opposites, we will be in the middle, and we will try to assemble the general structure. This is how it's going to be, it will be.